It was the biggest battle of Richard Cumby's life, and thanks to the support of others, he claimed victory. I'm Kelsey Wingert, and now I have his inspirational story right here on News Channel 5.